All right, welcome to part three of the road to 32 for a warlock. The objective is this of this series is to improve my speech, the fluidity of my speech, the conciseness of my speech, as well as the clarity of it. I'm improving it for my music, for my DJing. Just for me in general, for life improvement. And potato a walkthrough. A good walkthrough for Warlocks to get to level 1 to 20. Not 1 to 32, because I cheat from 20 to 32, because I have gear already. Alright. Let's get to it. So last time I got a bunch of bounties done, and I picked up a few more bounties, and I'll do these as I just go through the missions. I know my last video was kind of boring, but I'm gonna be doing missions now because I'm leveled up for it. I use a countdown timer, make sure these things stay up to 30 minutes, so I can export it from Twitch easy, and I don't need to edit it too much at all. Just making sure it started.
The Vanguard's reporting that Fallen are tearing into machines all over the Cosmodrome. I'm starting to think they aren't just looting the place. Whatever they're looking for, we should probably find it first.
I'm still unsure yet if I'm going to put this on like a schedule, or if I'm just going to release them as I do them, or do one a day, or do one every other day. I know I'm not going to do them the same day I record them, because it's currently 6:06 in the morning, and I just recorded part two. So,
we sink to that. We can summon ground transport from our ship. Let's go.
Fuck off! I already looked. So, I have a feeling that Peter is not a good name for my ghost. I'll give him a better name. So, if anybody's watching this, I will wait until somebody gives me a better name. Two viewers. What? Someone's actually watching. Okay. Welcome. If it's not me on two different tabs. Yeah, once again, this is just the series, just about, or this Twitch stream and everything like that is just about improving my speech. Because I know I slur like a monster, I mispronounce like a monster, I'm pretty much a monster when it comes to speaking. Just ahead here, there's actually two gold chests, and I'll be showing you where they are. If you haven't found them already, one right in this cave here. Gold chests are like, they're okay for early level stuff, but other than that, they're just collectible. It's not even as good as what I have. Yeah, do it before level 5. There you go. Also, I just got the Xbox One, so sorry. I'm looking for people to play with.
The Fallen are using some sort of signal amplifiers. Let's see what they're transmitting.
So, if you want to play, I'm quite knowledged in all of the I hate. don't know how to put it. Raid technologies? I don't know. Techniques and stuff. I get the, I can pull any job on any raid. In fact, I prefer doing Relic on, like, VOG, or, Sword on Crota, but, you know, people are so insistent on Hunters, it's kind of annoying. Prison of Elders fixes that, so there's, you don't need a Hunter, or any certain class or something. I fucked that up hard. Hate them for doing that. It smells like oranges in here and I like it. I want an orange now.
Something in the back of the room.
Come in. This one was my hated mission. I hate this mission. The Fallen are trying to access these wave machines. Defense takes too fucking long to do. And it's darkness zone, so I can't fucking die. Fuck off. There's that sniper. I'm gonna deal with him now. What's smart is they got the AI here to stay in the back. So that when you get back here, you don't notice the guys spawning behind you. I'm getting shot. Two, three, four. All four shots down. Six shots. Cables. They don't even look like they're plugged into inputs. Like, what is that? Are you serious? Do you see that right there? Look like HDMI inputs. Some kind of odd axis input. Come on.
Okay, I pulled out everything they managed to steal. We should destroy this thing.
Open it up. Level 8.
Russian.
19 minutes.
The legends are true.
That's usually the one I go for.
Survived the collapse. Rasputin, an AI built to defend Earth. He faced the darkness and survived.
I usually either run that for PvP or that. Here in the Cosmodrome. That's always for PvP because these are meh. Now, I won't ever go above 30 minutes unless it's some kind of 1 hour special or something like that. Because I know people don't have the time for that shit. Nobody's got time for that. I got something from that. What was that? Pulse rifle, scout rifle. Pulse rifle, scout rifle. This one's higher, fuck it. Yes, sniper rifle. Get rid of that shotgun so fucking fast. I'm not gonna lock that shit to white, fuck that. Alright. Level 8. I don't like this one either. Wave defense. Worst idea ever. Let's hope the Prison of Elders is not wave defense. Oh, today the reef is being revealed. I should keep an eye on that on Twitch.
They were running a mission for Dead Orbit. Had codes to a hidden array that could reconnect us to other colonies in the system. If we can find their ghosts, maybe we can open that array. The ghosts were last heard from near the Skywatch.
What's their Twitch channel? Keep an eye on that. AM Pacific. 12:12, 2 o'clock. Yeah, I'm so going to fucking watch that. I'm gonna watch it on here. I wish I could broadcast a Twitch stream of a Twitch stream. You know? But it's not, never that easy. Ever. It sucks. And I'm currently looking for a way to jimmy rig up my Xbox to my Xbox One to Twitch stream that, because I do not have a capture card. Capture cards that capture in 1080p are expensive. They're like 150, 200 bucks, and I don't, that's just money I don't have. I'm 19 years old. I don't have that money. Alright, let's end you. Miss. Oh, it's one shot. Fuck this. I have 15 minutes.
We're heading back through that breeding ground. The Vanguard say they're spilling onto the surface now, keeping the fallen busy.
So, you can apparently upgrade your level, your VOG raid gear. I think I got the gold chest up here already. If you don't know, there's a gold chest up here. Yeah, it's not here. I picked it up. Yeah, apparently I saw in the Reef trailer that there was a consumable item that you can use to upgrade your gear. And you can upgrade it all the way up to level 34 stuff. So, I don't know how that's going to work. I think you're going to get that. Those upgrades through the trials. The Prison of Elders, which means I'm gonna be running that shit all the fucking time so I can upgrade my VOG and my Crota gear, because I like the Crota gear a lot. I like the VOG gear a lot. And this also makes me believe that they're gonna redo the raids in a way that you can do level 34 raiding, which will be nice. Possibly add some more mechanics? Mechanics, that's what the word I was looking for. Yeah, I'm quite knowledgeable in the mechanics of the game.
Let's find the array.
I've also got to fix that problem. The problem that I switch from topic to topic, and then I'll switch back to a topic 20 minutes later, right where I left off, and confuse the fuck out of people. Well, let's finish it.
Control station is in the next sector.
My sidewalk's killing me. I think it was the Mountain Dew with lemon. Oh, this is much better. I like this gun. Nice try. Miss. I saw him one shot. I'm gonna die if I don't do this. I'm not dying now.
Approaching the control station. This is it.
Get rid of you. Yeah, Captain's dead, so I can worry about these fucks now. I'm not exactly aiming for the head, am I? I think they're taller than Guardians. Oh my god, I can move slower when I'm gliding, watch. Or at least I perceive it slower. Oh, I move slower because it goes at the same distance of like walking. Like, not walking, like, but like walking without sprinting. I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm gonna die. Don't shoot at me, you fuck. It's also probably improve my person abilities, those skills. Person charisma. I become more personal person. Likeable. I'm not very likeable at the moment. I know that. Nice try. I saw you. I knew you were there. Fail. Oh, no ammo. Look at that. You motherfucker.
There's the controls. I'll see if these codes still work.
Great. Point defense now. Let's go. See, if there wasn't like an insta-kill barrier, you'd be able to get over there with a Titan jump or something. Think I can do this in 9 minutes? Kill those fucks down there. Wow, it takes an entire clip to fucking toss one of those group warlocks. Or those wizards. So that's... It's probably the hardest wave is the first one. Gets easier as we go, though.
Fuck off!
He's the biggest dick. Oh my god, I love how fast this fucking thing goes. I might keep this. Fuck you, not happening. The fuck are you doing?
I think we're clear. You need to see this.
Five minutes left. Use that 5 minutes to go to the tower, get my shit done, and then fucking toss off to the next part. Hello there, skeleton.
This array is controlled. controlled by the last war mine.
I don't know why you would sit there till your death, but okay.
There could be something out there to help us survive the darkness.
Unless your threat so your throat was slit. See, I don't know. Oh, his head's gone. Never mind. It says zero ability kills, but I definitely kill something with my abilities. 5 minutes, 1 second. 5 minutes. 4 minutes, 459, 58, 57, 56, 55, 54, 53, 52, 51. Next mission, I'm going to tackle a strike. And then I'll probably go to the moon or play some Crucible until I can go to the moon, do all the hard missions, and go to Venus, and then go to Mars. Finish off at Mars, one or two missions in, and then fucking level 20. So I gotta be up at 2 p.m. Fuck. Machine gun, but these are all high.
Thanks, Guardian. Keep us safe.
Our rifles are horrendous. Is that everything? It looks like everything. Oh, it didn't level me up. Look at that. It's a first. I forgot that she has a bunch of other bounties too.
Guardian, I need your help. Proto will return to destroy this world if we do not.
Don't quite think I'll do that. Quite yet. Thank you for watching. I'm not gonna ask you to subscribe or like the video because I honestly don't give a shit. If you do like the video though, good for you. Wow, that made me sound like an asshole. I'm not gonna ask you to subscribe or like the video because subscribe to me or like the video because I'm honestly not doing this for that. I'm doing this to improve my speech, improve my people skills, which I should probably be nicer. Anyway, enjoy. If you have any comments, any tips onto how I can make this a little bit more interesting, comment below. If not, okay. See ya. See you next time if you want to come back. If you don't, well, bye.